The docuseries openly took advantage of Wendy Williams' dementia, according to a complaint. There were scenes in the Lifetime documentary Where is Wendy Williams? Showing the former talk show host acting erratically, bewildered, and forgetful. Nevertheless, Williams, who has aphasia and dementia, was named an executive producer of the documentary series by the filmmakers. Williams' guardian, Sabrina Morrissey, now claims in a recently released complaint that Williams was not able to give her consent for the film and would not have approved of the way she was portrayed because of her medical condition. This blatant exploitation of a vulnerable woman with a serious medical condition who is beloved by millions within and outside of the African-American community is disgusting, and it cannot be allowed, read the complaint filed on Feb. 21 in the Supreme Court of New York State. The four-part series, which debuted last month, follows Williams' life following the cancellation of her popular daytime TV program, The Wendy Williams Show, and her battles with alcoholism, severe health conditions, and money problems. No one acting in Williams' best interest would have permitted such a film to be aired, according to the complaint filed against A&E Television Networks and Entertainment One Reality Productions. The filmmakers are also accused of improperly communicating the project with Williams' guardian and the court overseeing the guardianship.